Hello and welcome to Car Pros. Today we're going to show you how to reset the oil life indicator in a 2006 to 2011 Honda Civic. The first thing we're going to do is put the key in the ignition, switch it to the powered position without turning the engine on, make sure the screen is on the oil life, push these two buttons, hold them down until the oil life screen starts blinking. Once the oil life screen is blinking, we're going to take our fingers off those two buttons, put our thumb on the leftmost button, and wait for the oil life to reset. Once the main screen has returned, you can navigate over to the oil life screen to make sure that the oil is in fact reset. Thank you so much for watching. If you have any questions, please visit 2carpros.com.